a banquet in the Jade Chamber.
All of you here are my distinguished guests. I am determined. Those who don't drink alcohol, please, help yourself to other beverages. Fine wine is a delight to the senses, but it is far from the only one.
Have you heard? Miss Yun's going to be performing today.
Sure have. Honestly, it's the main reason I'm here. I hear she's going to perform The Divine Damsel of Devastation today, the one written by her father.
Hey, look, Miss Yun.
这里本该接近尾声，但今日我再添一笔，
唱与诸位。
时鹤归，茫茫天地无依靠，孤身离去。今日再会，新朋旧友坐满堂，共聚此时。
What did you think? Personally, I thought I sang rather well.
It was beautiful. Paimon wants to learn too.
It was wonderful.Also, thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks to you, the Divine Damsel of Devastation is a more nuanced tale than ever. The play has an ending, but life goes on. I believe you will find a way to fit in Liyue Harbor.
Thank you. Oh, I think I've found the opportunity I needed to change.
Ms. Yun, here you are. Great to see you. Huh?Hey, this young lady with the white hair looks like some kind of VIP. Yeah, that's it, like an adeptus. Wait, you're the girl from the opera, aren't you? The divine damsel herself. And look who else we have here, the illustrious traveler. Well, I'll be. Let me pull up a chair. All right. We'll all have a friendly chat, get better acquainted.
Alternatively, you could leave us alone.That is, if you'd prefer to finish your drink via the orifice of your own choice.
Uh-oh. This feels all too familiar. Shenhe's back to her old self again.
Hey, what are you doing?
Calm down, Shenhe. Calm down.